If you could leave a like or subscribe or comment anything, I'd be appreciative of that. Thank you very much. This is a top easy tip for anyone who's first time at it, operating a digger. So you've got your joysticks here and here. So when you're digging, say pushing away from you, so you want your arm right out stretched and you want to buck it right back so you can then take a grab. You push these away from you. So this controls the dipper of the second arm over. That moving. Then this controls the main one right there, which is up and down. So more down you go, more forward it goes. So you push that away from you to go down, and this one away from you to go over. So I'll lift up a bit. Then I've got a knocker on now, but pretend that's a bucket. You push that away from you to tilt it the bottom away from you, excuse me. And then when it's basically opposite for the way. So when you're digging, you'll pull all the levers towards you. So you pull that to curl the bucket, and you pull that to lift it up so it can come nearer to you. And you pull this back so it comes closer. See, you pull them back towards you and the arm comes back towards you. And when you pull that in then, it comes closer to you. Okay.